So the use of anchors is a very subtle one, but is extremely powerful and very useful for giving a good, believable experience. And the problem it solves is this. So augmented reality hardware doesn't know everything about the space you're in when it first starts. The longer the session runs, the more information it gains and it builds up a better information of the environment. But what this means is that sometimes the assumptions it makes are incorrect. So it might think a table is smaller or larger than it is. So when it corrects for this, objects you've placed on that table will now be out of position because the table is in a different size than it expected. But if you were to place an anchor on the table, then it would associate that anchor with some of the nearby physical features, for example, the corner of a table or its edge or something like that, or maybe a pattern on the table. So by having these anchors, which are associated by a physical position, when the scene updates, the anchors may move around in relation to the like 0, 0 coordinate of the scene, but they will stay in the correct place relative to the real physical environment, which is exactly the behavior you want. The other thing that's really exciting about this is that anchors, in theory, can be stored and be made persistent, so that you could place an object and you could come back later and work on it. The persistent features are something that definitely wouldn't be happening in the initial release of anchors, but it's something which it could be used to develop on in the future. Another future feature, which is very exciting, is sharing anchors. So if you can share an anchor with another person, their device can also use the same physical descriptions to place the object in the correct place. So this lets two people interact with the same object at the same time, which I think is very, very cool. But I want to reiterate, the work that's currently being done in anchors is only for doing the attaching virtual content to real spaces. The sharing and the persistence is something that hasn't even begun to be worked on yet.